The whole essence of today's lecture is to call attention to certain cultural festivals, rituals and performances which have very unique features and which, if preserved and promoted, can fetch Lagos State tremendous amount of revenue in by the aggregate. People should be encouraged to go there and save up these unique cultural products.
Surely, Lagos State, that the glorious times are coming back.